Edison and Ford Winter Estates will be open for visitors to enjoy the cooler evening air along the riverfront even more, too.
That's right. ABC7's Kristen Clark is live there now in Thomas Edison and Henry Ford's backyard. How's it going, Kristen?
Good morning, Jen and Greg. It is a beautiful place to be because for select nights this summer, Edison and Ford Winter Estates is going to be open after hours so you can take a stroll through the garden, enjoy their beautiful homes. They'll have a cash bar this Friday for their summer nights at the Edison and Ford. And one of the things you can see is the Moonlight Garden. Now on September 1st, they're going to have another event called Strolling in the Moonlight, and that's where you will find Debbie, and she's going to give a talk in this garden. Thanks for being here this morning.
Well, you're welcome. This is a stroll. You just strolled into this beautiful garden.
This garden was all about Mina
having this garden for all of her garden club or for Thomas to actually take a break and sit down at nighttime, and because he always worked during the day.
Right.
And so this is basically a reflecting pool. It's not a swimming pool.
Oh.
So that way you can see the reflection inside there. You see the nice lights, the electric lights.
Yeah.
And you have some water lilies. And of course, white plants and fragrant plants, because that's always what you have in a moonlight garden.
It's so beautiful.
September 1st, there should be a full moon, and hopefully we'll see the moon in the reflecting pool.
Now talk more about those night blooming plants.
Yeah, Lady of the Night, which is a great name because it blooms at nighttime, and it's such a lovely smell. I can't even describe the smell. Similar to gardenia, but gardenia smells good during the daytime. Lady of the Night's only at night, and some people really don't even realize where it's coming from until you have to point it out to them. And as soon as you point it out, they say, I gotta have that. And probably because a lot of people work during the day and they don't get a chance to be in their garden. So at nighttime, I notice that things come alive, moss and other things. Plus, you don't see the weeds.
Oh.
So you enjoy the outdoors. As long as you put on some bug spray, you're fine.
Right, exactly. I always have to have the bug spray. But there's so many different flowers and plants just in this small moonlight garden.
Yeah, this is a little, I guess you would call it a room. It's a purposeful room. Most gardens are just open. This one is supposed to be enclosed, and it gives you a sense of meditation. And a lot of weddings do happen here too, which is really nice.
Such a great place. Thank you, Debbie. Jen, Greg, I think I am just going to sit here and reflect on my life in the reflection pond.
There you go.
That's a good thing to do on a Monday. That's one of my favorite spots there at the Edison Ford Winter Estates. It's so beautiful any time of year. And if you'd like to head out and enjoy some of these evening programs at the Edison Ford Estates, the Summer Nights event is this Friday. It's from 6 until 9. While strolling in the moonlight, it's happening September 1st from 6 to 9. You can find ticket information on the Edison Ford Winter Estates.org website. We'll put a link on ours, too. And remember, masks are required for the events.
They are. So if you have an idea for the segment, let us know about it. We want to get all the fun stuff going on in the community in the spotlight. There's way too much good in the world, and we want to highlight it.